Hello everybody, I'm Aldrigan Daggers and welcome to my channel.
With an excellent neurology center.
He follows me with his head. That's awesome.
Well, has he spoken?
Patience, he only just came to.
Number one wants the names of his accomplices. That number 17 imposter may not be the only one who's infiltrated the group. Examine his chest as well. Tell me if you find traces of the 3 bullets I put in him. I'm starting to doubt this man's identity.
I'll take care of it right away. Hose him down and bring him to me.
No sudden moves, friend.
Yes, sir, Colonel!
Step forward. Follow me.
Sure, that was entirely fair. Or was supposed to happen. 5 years? Seriously, what the heck am I supposed to do once I get there?
No sudden moves, friend.
I'm so confused!
Yes, sir, Colonel!
Step forward!
Down the stairs.
Dr. Michael to room 11.
Really?
Who's this? You were supposed to bring me the soldier.
Dr. Johansson's orders.
Derek and Jerry will be disappointed.
What's wrong with him?
Okay.
Oh, you lucky dog. Got the whole bathroom all to yourself.
these lockers can I open? That doesn't look like it. It's quite the bathroom. It's also a laundry room. Oh, I see. Cash. Okay. Why did I get the feeling I'm gonna break out of prison? Okay, buddy?
Did you see that, Derek?
Looks like there's a new kid in town.
Here, boy. Here, boy.
Leave him to me. You can have him after.
Just gotta be stealthy, quiet. That's unbreakable. Okay, progress. Making progress.
I cannot recall my name. All has gone away in the night.
What? Really? How do you... Seriously? I was stealthy and everything? I don't... Only a medkit. This is crap. First of all, that one guy shouldn't have been able to see me. That was crap. Second of all, when I opened that door, they shouldn't have... assume. I don't know how to beat this level. I've already got less than 30 health as is, which is crap. God.
There he is!
And the only way to open this door is to get shot from it. Are you freaking kidding me right now? What the hell? I can't even see them. They have eagle vision. I don't. Seriously? What the heck? How is this fair?
Thank you.
so focused. Get them all? You're absolutely kidding. I have 2 health. And I did it. What? I need medkits. I need medkits. I need meds. I need meds. Thank you. If I make it through to the end without dying one more time, I'm gonna be impressed with myself. I'm gonna go in the guard tower because I feel like there should be medkits. Just happened. Please tell me, sir, you have a med kit. What just happened? It was weird. A little bit awkward. What? Okay, that's creepy. That kind of creeped me out a little bit. Just a little bit. Wasn't expecting that. I really need a medkit. Am I supposed to go down here? I'm afraid of falling. I don't like going down ladders in first person. Oh, this is freaking me out. That's some pretty clutch gameplay right there. Got away with 2 health. 2! Not the 4, not the 6, not double digits. I got away with 2 health. You're like, well, maybe you should have had 1 health. Well, didn't quite have that part of it. So sorry. Find a way to get out of this island. Do not kill the person. Well, I think I'm going to end this session right here. Take a little bit of a break before I actually stream in real life. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this session, and this has been 13 PS2 PlayStation 2 game. Hope you've enjoyed, and until next time, happy viewing to other channels and other content, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.